take a moment to locate your nearest exit, keeping in mind they might be behind you. Leave all carry-on belongings should there be an emergency evacuation. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop from the overhead compartments throughout the cabin and inside all lavatories. Quickly pull down on a mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and adjust the fit by pulling on the elastic tab. Make sure to adjust your mask first before assisting a child or others. Although oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, remove the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, and pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab on the front or pull into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information guard. Additional life rafts are located in the overhead bin. Location and instructions for use of these additional life rafts may be found in the safety information card. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin, as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens. And federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Your flight crew is now passing through the cabin to conduct our final safety check before takeoff. Please let us know if you have questions about the information covered in our safety briefing. And thanks again for choosing Frontier Airlines. Enjoy your 2-hour and 12-minute flight to Las Vegas.
Thank you. prepare for takeoff.